see.
Ah. Well.
Yep.
Awesome!
Get ready, because we're going outside the travelogue and into uncharted territory. Now then. Also. And so? Yep.
Wow.
Anyway. Hello. So? Anyway.
Yep. I'll tell you. By the way.
So this is what snow is like. I actually haven't seen much myself. Looks like a lot of Pokémon live even in this frigid place.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Great timing.
Cold is no joke. The great outdoors doesn't pull any punches. I can't wait to see some shots with the moonlight glinting off the snow.
Thank you. Nice.
refill your memory. Wrap it up and come on back. Counting on you. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing.
Hey, so just now. I can't wait.
Get ready. You've got a long way down.
Thank you. Here. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Mm. Nice work. Nice work.
Oh.
Yep.
You mind?
Target is there. Rushing up to it could be dangerous. Be careful. it went.
Before you return, could I trouble you to make a quick detour? Something caught my attention while you were chasing after that Steelix. Past that broken wall, there appears to be a large open area. The scan says it's not a natural formation, it's human-made. It's just begging to be explored.
Oh, what is this place, Professor?
I can't say for sure, but I think it may be another ruin connected to the Illumina Pokémon. Missing some pieces here and there, but it must be depicting that ancient Lental legend. Let's see, it looks like it's roughly 2,000 years old?
Jeez, you startled me. Is it really that old?
It must have been made around the time the meteorite hit. Fantastic! What a discovery!
Does this show what the people saw back then? Pokemon are protecting them from the meteorite?
The patterns on these Pokemon. Could they be Illumina Pokemon? Did Illumina Pokemon exist before the meteorite fell after all? And was there another Illumina Pokemon in the center?
Professor?
Oh, sorry. I got a bit lost in thought. I've got some good data for now. Let's sort it out once you're back.
Excellent. Nice work.